In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create a simple yet fun traffic light animation in PowerPoint. You will learn how to change lights from red to yellow, yellow to green using animation. So, without wasting much time, let's start the video. First, we will start by creating a traffic light structure. Right click, go to Format Background, click on Picture or Texture Fill, and insert Picture from Files. Select the rounded rectangle shape. Draw a long vertical rectangle on your slide. This will be the main part of the traffic light. Go to Format, Shape Outline, make it no outline. Select Color from Shape Fill, then Align Center. Select the triangle shape, Shape Outline, make it no outline, and select Color. Also, select the rectangle shape, Shape Outline, make it no outline, and select Color. Select all shapes. Select Union from Merge Shape. Select the donut shape. Drag the yellow dot to the left. Click on Shape Effect. Select this from Bevel. Select Color from Shape Fill. Shape Outline, make it no outline. Select the oval shape. Hold down the Shift key to draw a perfect circle. Shape Outline, make it no outline. Select Color from Shape Fill. Click on Shape Effect. Go to 3D options and select this bevel. Also increase width and height. Select Mutti from Material. Also select Glow from Lighting. Select and copy both and create two copies. Go to Insert tab, select Text Box and drag it. Right stop here. Select and change the font. Increase font size. Center your content. Also change the font color. Now, duplicate and change the color. Go back to Insert tab, click on Picture. Here, I have downloaded a GIF file from Google, particularly from Highflow Batteries website. Select and insert it. Go to the Animation tab. Apply Line Animation. Click on Effect option, select Left. Grab the path and drag it to the left side, to the center of the traffic light. Increase duration. Select the top circle and select Fill Color. In the Animation pane, click on Effect option. Set the color to red. Set the smooth end to 2 seconds. Click on Auto Reverse. Click on Timing. Select with Previous. Increase delay to 1 second. Set the duration to 3 seconds slow, then click OK. Now, using the Animation Painter, animate the second light. And go to the Effect option. Set the color to yellow. Click on Timing. Select After Previous. Then click OK. Now, do the same for the green light. Select this text box, apply float in animation, click on effect option, select float down, and move the animation to the third number, select with previous. Now, using the animation painter, animate the second text box, also move the animation to the fifth number. Now, do the same for the third text. Select this. Click on Add Animation. Apply line animation. Click on Effect option, select Left. Grab the path and drag it to left out of the slide. Select the green point and set it to end of the first line animation. Select with previous, increase delay and duration also. Once all your animations are set, preview the slide by going to slideshow mode. And that's how you created a simple traffic light animation in PowerPoint. I hope this tutorial helps you bringing more creativity to your presentation. If you find this video useful, please like, comment, and subscribe for more PowerPoint tips and tricks. Thanks for watching. See you in next video. Thank you.